Lakers have come back from a 20-point deficit led by Kobe Bryant in the second half, and they've defeated the San Antonio Spurs here in Game 1 of the Western Conference Finals, 89-85. Remember we